Words in and of themselves don't. It's how you react to them, how you process them. Even if someone has a negative or ill will in terms of their intent and how they talk to you, ultimately it's up to you to decide how you want to respond to that. Because no matter how angry somebody might be when they say something to you, it's how you react that really determines how that affects you. If you are in a position of power and that you understand that what somebody says and how they act is not really a reflection of you, but of them, then you're able to be in a state of control. It doesn't matter what words they use or how they say them, you have the choice. Always you have the choice of how to react to those. But in terms of words, the bad words, what those actually mean, it's not the words that we have in our language in and of themselves that are bad. It's how we use them, it's the intent behind them, how we intended those to be perceived. And again, on the receiving end, no matter what the intention is, it's up to us as individuals to determine how we're going to react and process those.